let's try something a little different. As you can see from the earlier photographs here, I'm taking a rather long composition this time. Though I like the whole photograph, it seemed to suit better with the figure in the left-hand side, who is rather charming, to split the composition up and use it on a different shaped canvas altogether. So this time I'm going to use a tall, thin canvas, and you're going to join me in the creation of this painting from the end of the sponge roller work. Unfortunately, the earlier footage was lost. So here we go then, from putting on the final light tones with the sponge roller, where we start with the actual brushwork. Well, we've got this far, we're doing the roller now, and I need to do a bit more lightening up on the picture yet with the roller. It's a little bit too dark. I don't think I'm going to use the brushes quite yet. Thank you. quite fun to do, and I think I pulled it off. Let's hope I have. Need a coat of varnish now to bring out the darks. And it's Christmas Day, and what a way to finish a year.